Again, today I'll be checking which is better, daily puzzles or speed cube shop. So what are we waiting for? Let's begin. So first we're gonna select one of our favorite 10 cubes. So let's start with some 3x3s. Let's just scan. Okay, I like this one. So we're gonna go to my Python code, which calculates the average and stuff. So this is a pretty big code. So let's start. So what was the price? 43.82. Let's round that to 43. That means it's gonna be 44. So number two. Let's choose the 2x2 gun. Okay, that was not what I was expecting. But okay, we can have the smart cube. That is 106. 106. Okay, let's check more of the gun cubes. Okay, we have a 4x4 GaN, which is 56. 56. Not okay. I just rounded that to 56. Then we have this whole kit for 65. So let's put that in here. Now, let's go to GaN keychain. That is 169. I mean, 12. I hope you didn't get confused by that one. Okay, we have a Mega Minx. That's 59. Let's round that to 59. Okay, number seven. Let's use the GaN Pyraminx. I would like this one better. That's 33. We are getting close to 10. There's so many options, I can't choose one. So let's check this one out. It's a GaN 365 Air M3x3. That's gonna be 50. 50. Okay, now next, we have the GaN Air Pro. So that must be the second version of the GaN Air. So let's put that in. That's gonna be 36. And the last cube of the day, let's check it out. Instead, let's choose the gun robot. That's 106. It just calculates, so it will be $59 per cube. As you can see over here, the highest cube difference is 94. And then, so basically, this is different. I mean, this is the average per cube. Okay. Pretty good. So let's comment that out. So let's see, 56.7 per cube. Okay, let's go to the speed cube shop. One. If you want to know how to code these, I'm gonna make a YouTube channel of how to make this code and the algorithms and how to make this. It is kind of easy once you learn Python. Okay, we have the GaN cube. So let's check that out. Number one, that's gonna be 32. Let's round that to 33 now. Okay, now the Mega Minx, remember we used that 60. Okay. Oh yeah, the Pyraminx, we chose the costliest one, which is this, enhanced. That's gonna be 30, which is less than the daily puzzles. Let's see, we also chose the keychain, so let's search that. Okay, there's no keychain cube. So instead, let's choose this one. That's gonna be $9. Okay, now let's go to the next one. The next one we chose was Gone 365i. Let's see if they have that. Nope. So let's just continue on with the GAN. Okay, this takes a while to load. There. We have it. Oh yeah, the 4x4. That's gonna be 90, which is pretty costly. So I want to 60. 16. So let's check some more. Okay, we have the GAN 365X 3x3 V2, but that doesn't look like a V2. I'm gonna show you what is better than that for a cheap rate at the end of this video. So that's gonna be 50. Okay. Let's use the GAN Supernova 3x3 magnetic. That's 40. Let's see if that we already have there then. Nope, we don't. So, there. Now we only have two more cubes to select, or probably three. Okay, we can have the GAN Speed Cube. That is 21. Okay, now for the 9th cube, let's move on to Yuke's and Little Magic. Okay, oh, I spelled it wrong. Okay. This cube, that is $5. We already chose this one, so let's go with 5. I think this is gonna have to just change. The last cube might be, let's choose the 15x15. I know that this is gonna make a different range, so let's just stick with the 3x3. I'm gonna pick a random cube right now. Let's go with that. Okay, that's 20. Okay, so let's check out the results. Ooh, 32.8. Okay. Oops. And anyways, I think that daily puzzles is better. Like literally, you can see many options. So many options than this one. See, We can even have the can robot. Let's check if we have the can robot in here. Okay, can robot. That's 74. Is it sold out? Oh yeah, both of them are sold out, which means both of them are in a good quality. So let's check the materials. Good. So all we have is that small box. Compared to this, you have much more, I think. But I still think Daily Puzzles is better. Let's go to under 10. Let's see if we have under 10 here too. Okay. I guess not. But look at this cube. Wow, there's so many options, less than $10. You could easily buy one of these. You can get a loan from your parents and get it. Look at this. You can get like this one and probably that one and that one. Wow, there's so many options. Let's go to the expensivest cube. That's 181. That must take a really long time to make. That's a 15 by 15. Remember, if we don't have that in here. No 15 by 15. But look, we have like two 15 by 15s and those are literally sold out. That means many people like this side. That means they like it so much that they want to buy it. We even have a 12 by 12. Oh, a 17 by 17. That must be new. And look, you get a great discount. Really, 21%? That's a lot compared. It was 861.82 USD. And now look. That's 678.50. Let's quickly calculate. Let's just quickly calculate how much difference that is. That's 861.82 minus what's the current price? Okay, that's 678.56 What was that? 78. Yeah, 78.50. That is 183. That means you can literally buy this cube at its original price with this cube coming too. That is actually a pretty good deal. And 181, that really matters a lot. Like this price, you can have like so many 3x3s or even a GAN robot. Probably two of them and you will still have enough money to spare for some 3x3s. And you can see you also have a 19x19. But that's actually pretty costly, but I think it's a good deal though. So let's go to medium. From 50 to 100. Mostly there will be some GAN cubes. Yeah, GAN cubes are pretty costly though. Yeah, okay. A pretty good deal, I guess. Oh yeah, I forgot to show the VATO cube you could buy. Better than the GAN magnetic cube. That's rocks and dust.